Craig Overton took 4 for 54, then Marcus Trescothick hit an unbeaten 100 as Somerset had the better of day 2 against Nottinghamshire. Notts picked up on 311 for 4, but struggled to convert that platform into a really big score. Mullaney added just 4 more runs to his 161 not out before falling to Craig Overton, caught by Davis. Fletcher and Patel were the new pairing, with Patel dominating the partnership, making 15 from just 16 balls but falling to Craig Overton, Hildreth the catcher. Night watchman Fletcher continued his resistance alongside new man Reed. Fletcher had batted for more than an hour and a half before going leg before to Allenby for 32. The very next over saw Reed fall, LBW to Leach for a patient 15. Hutton was the next batsman in, but made just 9 before falling to Craig Overton, Davis with the grab. Number 11 Gurney lasted just 2 balls, caught behind off Craig Overton, Notts 401 all out, a disappointing effort from 309 for 3. Somerset made a solid start in reply, openers Trescothick and Myberg enjoying another good day for batting. Myberg passed 50 and Trescothick followed him not long afterwards. Trescothick and Myberg had put on 123 for the first wicket when finally separated, Myberg bowled by Tahir for 54. Trescothick and new man Rogers continued the good work. Trescothick equalled Harold Gimblett's Somerset record for hundreds, reaching his 49th ton from just 122 balls. Trescothick and Rogers had put on 101 when Rogers was caught behind off Gurney for 48. Trescothick continued to progress strongly, but Hildreth made just 5, bowled by Gurney. Trescothick reached stumps on 117 alongside night watchman Leach, who was unbeaten on 1. Somerset 244 for 3 at the close, 157 runs behind, with 8 first innings wickets still in hand after day 2.